painful. Getting pretty uncomfortable now. Hey boys and girls, that's a long story. We went walking today. We do a lot of walking lately. Just trying to get the metabolism up and stop being so fat. I want to feel better, and so does Joe. Also, Lucas is getting to an age where I want to play with him. Don't start playing the game without me. So we did a 7 mile. That wasn't that much. It was a lot though, a long walk today. And everything hurts, not just the legs, like the back really hurts. I think pram pushing, excuse me, hiccups, pram pushing and stuff like that. I feel rough. This is called Curse. It's for the Sega Mega Drive. It's clearly a side-scrolling space shooter. Let's play. Oh, I like it already because you get to hold the fire button down. I like that option. I programmed in my little shit. I'm always bringing this up because it compares, you know. I programmed the thing into my little shooter. And this was, I think unique. It probably isn't. Oh, can I just die because I hit the floor? That you can hold the fire button because I like to be able to get repeat fire, so you don't have to worry about tapping it while you control and stuff. But you get less points for not having the fire. You get more points for not having the fire button down. It cancels. That's not a background. I don't like that. It's hard to tell what you can hit and what you can't. That's always a problem. And that was a way around making, you know, it's basically my way of not forcing the player to tap the fire button, but rewarding them for shooting when they needed to, you know? Did that make sense? It probably didn't. It was a nice game mechanic, it worked. For the more hardcore player that got it. To be honest, I'm not that hardcore player. I like holding the fire button down. That's what I'm doing now. That is annoying. You know what? If you're going to place power-ups in the background, at least make that background less collidable. Just smaller collision areas so you can just sneak in and pick it up. Because that is annoying. This game's really flawed like that. It feels unfair a lot of the time. I don't use unfair, as I say, in that sense that a 5-year-old might, if they're not getting their own way. I use it in the sense that a game, especially a shooter like this, where everything's twitch and everything's... everything's kind of... really... everything's sudden like that. It needs to at least collide in the place it's telling you it does. That's pretty ugly. There's a lot of ugly graphics in this. It tells me it's quite old. For all its faults, I do like it. I'm going to have a little go. One credit. Man, it's hard. It feels old. It feels like early 16-bit era game, where they haven't brought in the continue system that this sort of game really needs. I'm hoping there's a speed up here somewhere because, man, my shit is slow. The graphics feel, you know, like we've just come out of the 8-bit era. I'm like, really? I sort of did that, but didn't mean to. Just because it's dragging so much, I'm really pressing down on the pad, and I press down on the down, just because I'm not really controlling it as well as I should be, because I'm more fighting with the speed of the ship. Oh, I forgot you can't walk into that. Do you know what I mean? And that S is over the tree, and it was last time as well. It's just a trap, in the words of Admiral Akbar. It's a trap. And see, I'm kind of wobbling about like that a lot, because I'm pulling really hard on the ship. I know what's going to happen. You're going to go on, do it. Yeah, saw you coming. I don't like those either because they don't really animate enough, so suddenly they go from completely down to completely up. And they don't give you time to preempt the movements, you know. You just got to wait until they do the move and then. It's flawed. It's very flawed. What I do like, and I always mention this on shooters, is the nice slow bullets give you time to actually see where they're going. So yeah, but I'll do that again. Come on. See, I should have got that. It's a trap. Don't pick up the pickups. Oh, man. I like that the bullets actually give me a few hits. It seems to have an energy bar. I do have an energy bar to shield up there, but that I really like. You should definitely have a shield. I didn't have a shield in my game. I sort of regret it, but it would have meant rebalancing the whole game to happen. I did have a shield that you pick up and you use, and you hold down the shield button. And it runs down, it has like seconds you can put up the, and as you hold it down, you run down the seconds that you get. Go, go, go. Oh. Just took a chance on that, really. I wasn't watching the timing, so I was busy watching the rest of the game. What's up with the palette on those things? I'm hoping that was a glitch and not actually how the game went out. Maybe an emulator glitch or something. I'm annoyed because I really quite like this game. I like the progress I'm making. I feel like I'm seeing, you know, more. It's that R-type thing where you kind of, the progress actually means something, you know. It's an achievement. I really don't like it when you put pickups in the background and we don't make it clear that you can't go into that background. You saw the collision issues with that pickup before. There seems to be a fair bit of that in this game, and that sucks. It just really sucks. And I wish it wasn't so, because I really like this game. Well, I really want to like this game. I'm not mad on side-scrolling shooters, to be honest. But I'm learning to appreciate some of the old 16-bit ones. Not so much the modern ones and the bullet hells and all that. I get what they're doing. I get the achievements of a bullet hell. It's awesome, and the player gets to really, really focus and really challenge themselves. I just don't like it. It's not my thing. Give me a good classic brawler over that. You don't need the brawlers. Well, unless you, this is the first video you've seen, then you don't know. I love them. The good ones. I mean, I like bad ones too, actually. In that same way that I like really bad horror movies. I get an enjoyment from watching bad things. Or from playing bad things, or, you know, any bits of popular culture that are considered a bit crap. I like watching them, I like absorbing them, I like consuming them, that's the word I'm looking for. I take pleasure in that. And this is one of those pleasures, I think. Curse, Sega Mega Drive, bit crap. I like it. Thanks for watching.